dogs. They are man's best friend. These six dogs are not like other dogs. They have superpowers, like this one. This one can use snow powers. It can make ice, snow, snowflakes, any kind that's winterish. This one can make any power at all. Fire, electrical, any kind that you say, it will do. This one can breathe fire and use his tail as a laser. This one can move rocks and other stone things. It can build through stained walls. It's very wild and vicious. This one fights like fairy. It is very strong, can break anything. Rocks, bricks, anything. Even something that's taller than himself, he can break it down. This small one is tougher than he looks. He can crash and fight anything he sees as well. But most important thing he can do is that he can make people dirty. Like he can just throw mud or anything that's dirty. He can throw it at people. We call these dogs? We call them Thunderbolts.
It is done. The making of a thunderbolt. Have to Scarlet pull the switch. It's working. Okay, son. Now all you have to do is talk to him. To know that he is a Thunderbolt. Go ahead. Hello, Toby. Arrgh! Toby, what is wrong with you? He never acted this way, Father, before. Alright, get off of him. Bad boy! For him. Ah, he's a threat. Quick, get him off me before anyone else sees. You fools! He only listens to me. Stop, Toby. Huh? See, Doctor? With you and me by his side, we can create dogs that will invade this world with these Thunderbolts. I told you, these Thunderbolts are not meant to destroy the world and become evil. They are meant to be our friends and our heroes. Ah, that's what you think! We can make them meaner and more darker than usual. You're not really assistant. You're a villain. And my plan is only beginning. Toby, get the boy. No, wait. If you want the boy, you have to go through me. Toby, I am your owner, my best friend. Please don't listen to him. Oh, come on. He's not gonna listen to you. He's only gonna listen to me. But you don't really love him like we do. Come on, Toby, please. Please. Toby! Sonny! Sorry, Dad. I just wanted to... I just love my best friend so much. I know you do. Hey, what's going on? What? Toby! Oh, what's happening? Cat? Yep, that's right. Now you're Dr. Whiskers. What? You can't make me like this. Yes, I can and you will. Now you're too weak and useless to even bother us anymore. Yeah. Toby, you saved us. I would never leave your side, Sonny. That's right, and you know why? I'm gonna make you total guardian of Sonny from now on. Okay. Now, there's only one way to get rid of you. No, not the chef again. Toby!
That dog is right. What am I gonna do? So the game is you shock me, I'll shock you, okay? Now shock me. It feels funny, but great. Do it again, okay? I don't believe my eyes. Thunderbolts, I can shock each other. Hey. 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 Oh. Oh, hey, look, Taylor. It's a cat. You want to chase it? Hold on, I have to roll in the grass for a minute. Scratch. I'll be with you in a second. So you have a shocking powers? Why, of course I do! I am a Thunderbolt, can't you see? A Thunderbolt! No, wait, I don't want to be chased. Not, I'm getting ready to do it. No! No, please wait! No! Look, I mean you no harm! I don't do any harm to you, cat. I just want to chase you. It's fun, you know?
Yeah, but, you know, I need your help, you know?
You need help? Hey, Taylor, come over here. This cat wants to help us.
You know, I don't know why you chase those cats and laugh about them, but I'm coming over.
So, what's your problem?
Well, you see, my boy brought this new dog, and, well, he kinda...
You mean you're jealous?
Sort of, yeah. Yeah, I want to get revenge on him.
Ooh, and you want us to help you because you're just a useless cat.
Right. Your friend over there is not getting along with me.
Are you getting along with me?
No, I'm not.
Taylor, just retain to him. You'll understand.
Yeah, this is Spotto. So, will you help me?
Of course. I don't want to help a mangy cat. Come on, Spotto.
Cats cannot all be that bad, can they?
I guess not.
I'll help you. But I'm gonna have to try to drag Spotto to help you out here.
Alright! It's just because my friend wants to do it.
Okay, great!